Hi guys, we're gonna teach you the ending of swimming in circles. Okay, so we were just in a diagonal. Kyla was here, Harrison, Harlow, Erica, Kian, okay? So right now, we're gonna do Harlow's part. Just Harlow is doing this. So we all were like this, so Harlow's also like this. So what you're gonna do, Harlow, you're gonna do one, two, then you're gonna jump and pull your elbows in, three, four. You're gonna swing like you're playing baseball. Five, six, take your right arm, punch your chest two times. Seven, and throw your arm, eight, one. So it looks like this. Ba 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 da ba da ba na da 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 da. Okay? And then you're gonna do, after that, I can't demonstrate it, but Miss Janine can do like a little demonstration. You're gonna do like a K kick on the floor, a one arm kick. Miss Jessie said you knew how to do this. Yep. And then after you kick up, one, two, three, four, you're gonna do a Michael Jackson turn your toes. Five, six, seven, eight to the right. Then from there, you're gonna go up on your toes. Arm up, one, two, three, four, sink down, grabbing your head, snake to the right, five, six, snake, seven, eight. Miss Janine is gonna show you the next part. You're gonna go back, one, two, switch three, four, five, six, up seven, eight. Okay, so your whole part, you need to do the whole part. Five, six, seven, eight, go one, two, three, four, swing, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, K kick four, five, six, turn, seven and eight, arm one, two, out three, four, snake, five, six, seven, eight, go back, two, three, four, five, six, up seven, eight. Okay? Everybody else, all you're gonna do is this. After this, run away, run away, run away, you're gonna go down. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Then on the fourth one, you're gonna stand up. One, two, like to the side hold. Face front, three, four. You're gonna take the diagonal and you're gonna flip it. And you're gonna run five, six, seven, eight. So what does that mean with my arms? Kyla's gonna go from up here. She's gonna run to the back now. Five, six, seven, eight. Harrison's gonna run here. Harold is doing that whole part. He doesn't do anything, stays where he is. Just move over this side. Erica is here, so she's running forward. She's running forward. And Kian is all the way back here. He's running all the way to the front. So the diagonal went from like this to now this. So we went blah, 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 da, da, da. Da 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 da, like that, okay? But I'm gonna step closer right now so you can see me. New part. Seasons change, but our love went cold. One and two, three and four, five, six, seven, eight. One, body wave two, three, four, five, six. You're gonna turn on your right leg. Seven, eight. And your leg stays out like that. Arms are in fists. Seven, eight. Then you're gonna do kick, kick. Pada bur-re. Pada bur-re. Pull, pull. So let's just go over that. Seasons change and our love went cold. Ba-ba-ba, ba-ba-ba-da, da-da. Da 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 da. Run away is the next part. So you do one, two. We're doing the same ripple with the arm, except you know what? This time actually the arm should be this way because it's starting with Kian. So Kian's, I'm sorry, no, it starts with Kyla, so it is the same arm. So Kyla's gonna go three, Harrison's gonna go four, Harlow five, Erica six, Kian seven, everyone pulls eight. Same exact thing from earlier. Then from there, I'm waiting on you again. Da 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 ba ba, ba ba. Step, step and pull it in. Same eight count as before. Run away, but we're running in circles. Running to the straight line for the finale. Windmill with your right arm. Run away, run away. Right arm goes to the person in front of you. Leg goes back, look. That's the end. So it looks like this. Run away, run away, run away. Yep, and that's the end. So now we're gonna do it with music. Just that part, and then we'll do the whole dance. Actually, we'll do the whole dance in the beginning. Yep. Ooh, please pray that this can move. It may not. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So, push, windmill, arm, foot, look. Okay? And you're done. Practice.